Today, we're delving into the world of alpha geometry, DeepMind's latest innovation. Remember how DeepMind's AI, AlphaGo, made headlines by defeating a world champion in the complex game of Go? Now they're at it again, but this time in the field of geometry. It's not just about solving math problems, it's about redefining what AI can do. How can alpha geometry reshape the way we approach problems that we once thought only humans could solve? Stick with us as we explore alpha geometry, a fusion of human-like intuition and artificial intelligence, and what this means for the future of creativity and problem-solving. At the heart of alpha geometry lies a cutting-edge neuro-symbolic approach, a blend of neural language models and symbolic deduction engines. This dual system mirrors the way humans solve problems. One part of our brain offers fast, intuitive insights, while another part engages in more deliberate, logical reasoning. Alpha Geometry's neural language model acts like our intuition, quickly sifting through data to find patterns and suggest potential solutions. However, much like human intuition, it's not always precise. That's where the symbolic deduction engine comes into play, methodically verifying each suggestion with rigorous logic, similar to a mathematician meticulously proving a theorem step by step. This partnership between the neural and symbolic components allows alpha geometry to navigate the complex landscape of geometry problems, particularly those found in prestigious competitions like the International Mathematical Olympiad, or IMO. It's a dance between the quick pattern-recognizing capabilities of the neural model and the precise, rule-based logic of the symbolic engine, leading to solutions that are both innovative and verifiable. One of the most remarkable aspects of alpha geometry is its ability to tackle complex geometry problems that require not just the application of known theorems, but also the creation of new geometric constructs. Traditionally, geometry problems, especially those at the Olympiad level, require the addition of auxiliary lines or points to unlock the path to a solution. This is where alpha geometry shines, predicting which new constructs could be most beneficial, a task that demands both creativity and a deep understanding of geometry. The process begins with the AI examining the given problem, using its symbolic engine to deduce new information from the existing data. When this engine reaches its limits, the neural language model steps in, suggesting a new construct, like an additional line or point, that could open up new avenues for proof. This iterative process continues until a solution is found, showcasing alpha geometry's ability to navigate the intricate dance between intuition and logic, pushing the boundaries of what AI can achieve in mathematical problem solving. A pivotal challenge in training alpha geometry was the scarcity of available data on complex geometry problem solving. To address this, DeepMind took an innovative approach by generating synthetic data. They created nearly 500 million random geometric diagrams, each a mini-universe of geometric relationships and properties. The symbolic engine then analyzed these diagrams, extracting insight and relationships, forming a vast dataset of synthetic geometric problems and solutions. This dataset served as the training ground for Alpha Geometry's neural language model, equipping it with a diverse array of geometric scenarios far beyond what any textbook could offer. This not only fine-tuned the AI's predictive capabilities, but also ensured that its suggestions were grounded in a deep, nuanced understanding of geometric principles. By learning from this synthetic universe of geometric problems, Alpha Geometry developed an intuition for geometry that rivals, and in some cases surpasses, that of human experts. Next, we'll delve into how Alpha Geometry can be applied in the real world and explore its broader impacts on mathematics and beyond, and the ethical considerations that come with such a powerful AI tool. Imagine stepping into a classroom where geometry is not just drawn on the board, but comes alive through AI. Alpha Geometry is not just a theoretical marvel, it has practical implications that can revolutionize how we learn and teach geometry. By providing step-by-step solutions to complex problems, it can serve as an advanced educational tool, offering students and educators a new lens to understand geometric concepts. This AI system can help illustrate abstract concepts, making them more accessible and engaging, and potentially sparking interest in mathematics among students who might have found the subject intimidating. Moreover, Alpha Geometry can assist in creating dynamic problem sets that adapt to a student's learning pace, providing challenges that are just right for their skill level. This personalized approach to learning could help uncover and nurture mathematical talents in students from a diverse range of backgrounds, democratizing access to high-level mathematical education. Alpha Geometry's potential stretches far into domains where geometry is not just a subject, but the backbone of innovation and discovery. For example, in the world of computer vision, Alpha Geometry could revolutionize how machines interpret the world around us. Consider autonomous vehicles navigating bustling city streets. Alpha Geometry could enhance their ability to understand spatial relationships, making split-second decisions about the environment more accurate and safe. Or, in robotics, where precise movement and interaction with three-dimensional spaces are crucial, Alpha Geometry could provide the underlying intelligence for robots to perform more complex tasks with a level of spatial awareness that mimics human intuition. In the digital world, Alpha Geometry could transform the way we interact with virtual environments. Imagine more immersive virtual reality experiences where the spatial dynamics are so accurately rendered, thanks to Alpha Geometry's calculations, that the line between virtual and real becomes even more blurred. In architecture, the implications are both practical and profoundly artistic. Architects could leverage Alpha Geometry to design structures that are not only more efficient and sustainable, but also push the boundaries of aesthetic innovation. By optimizing spatial configurations, Alpha Geometry could help in creating buildings that adapt better to their environment and the people using them, making spaces that are not just built, but felt. The field of theoretical physics stands to gain immensely from Alpha Geometry. The universe's very fabric, from the vast expanses of cosmic structures down to the enigmatic behaviors of subatomic particles, is underpinned by geometric principles. Alpha Geometry could offer physicists a new tool for exploring and perhaps unraveling some of the most perplexing mysteries of the cosmos, such as the shape of space-time or the geometric patterns that might underlie quantum field theories. These examples barely scratch the surface of what's possible when we equip our technological and scientific pursuits with an AI capable of understanding and innovating within the geometric domain. However, the rise of such advanced AI tools in various domains brings forth ethical considerations. The reliance on AI for problem-solving and learning raises questions about the role of human intuition and creativity in mathematics, for instance. There's a delicate balance to be struck between leveraging AI's capabilities and maintaining the deeply human aspects of mathematical exploration. Furthermore, the potential for AI systems like Alpha Geometry to outpace human understanding in certain areas of mathematics poses challenges for educators and researchers. Ensuring that these tools enhance rather than replace human skills is paramount, as is considering the implications of AI accessibility and the digital divide in education. As we look to the future, the integration of Alpha Geometry in different fields promises a landscape where human and machine collaboration could lead to unprecedented discoveries. The potential for AI to contribute new insights and solutions is immense, but it also necessitates a thoughtful approach to how these tools are developed and used, ensuring that they serve to augment rather than overshadow the human element. Alpha Geometry by DeepMind is more than just an AI system. It's a beacon of what's possible at the intersection of artificial intelligence and mathematics. Its ability to solve complex geometry problems at an Olympiad level is not just a technological achievement, but a step towards a future where AI and human intelligence collaborate to unravel the mysteries of the universe. As we continue to explore this exciting frontier, we invite you to join the conversation. How do you see AI like Alpha Geometry shaping the future of education, research, and beyond? What ethical considerations should we keep in mind as these technologies become more intertwined with our pursuit of knowledge? Share your thoughts in the comments section below. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe for more AI breakthroughs.